And Leo is gaining a level. Welcome back to Let's Play Lunar, Eternal Blue, Blind, the Epilogue. So Leo also is level 4 at this point. So yeah, I just wanted to show you guys that. I went all the way back. We all have a lot of these. I left one, like one slot for goodies. And, yeah. Ruby has a lot of them. So, I didn't bother getting starlights because they don't make much difference. So, and they take up a lot of room. I think the Dover nuts at this point would be more of a help. The silver lights, unfortunately, were sold in Pentagulia, which we cannot get to. At least, I could not find a way into it, so. Top off Gene. You see, his things hit hard. So, back up. This is where we left off last episode. Oh, I can't go through there. It looked like we could step onto there, couldn't we? Didn't it? Something like that? Well, there's a way up already. Now, should I be looking around? Or should I just go out? Okay, this isn't bad. Hero can one-shot those things. Eo? Is that what I said? These Decepticon things do hit hard, but they only hit one person. I don't like when they can knock two or three of us out at once. Those other things, those Bloodlords, are horrible. Missed. These attacks are pretty bad, these ones. Oh no, he wasn't even attacking, he was putting shield around himself. Good, you dispel the shield so that hero can destroy him. We'll hear you, Gene. No, huh? Wow. Maybe this will take care of him. Tough of these guys exactly? He's gotta be like close to death. It wasn't bad at all when those Bloodlords aren't in the mix. I try to save regularly. Oh, what's out here? Isn't this... It's just another way out? Wait. I gotta restore. Wow. Okay. Mm-hmm. So that way out, okay. Oh, I think I'm just gonna go up to the next floor. Oh my god. I hate these things so much. Go sword, all our best attacks. Shining Litany. Attican. Ice Lance. Flash Blade. Could use Hero's Dark Sword or whatever the hell it's called, but he's gonna run out of mana pretty quickly. Now we get rid of one. Now if they all attack the same one, of course they won't. 280 on that one. Same one. There you go. Oh my god. Guess you're gonna knock out the healer. I'm used to Lamina being the one who gets knocked out all the time. Good, at least we attacked the same one. That worked. It's really just random, I'm pretty sure. I'm gonna leave Leo alone. So as long as we can both go, Jean and Hero will take him out. Ta-da! Jean! 47. Okay. Run far back from the dead. Again. And... Leo. Again for Leo, unfortunately. I can't have us 80 points short, you know? It's just... doesn't work. Let's go up. Third floor, I presume? Yeah, I'm saving again. Just these guys. If we're ambushed by the others, it'll probably be game over. Like three of those Bloodlords? Forget about it. New wing. She's still pretty devastating. Nom nom nom. Yeah, post sword on this thing. That's a one shot. It's healing time for us. Jean, Attican on this. I wonder if she can one shot this one up top. Ice on the middle one. And flash blade here on the other. I want to see who can one shot what. Top one. Not dead. Oh, we turn mute. Oh, I can't do post sword when he's mute. cast that? The fire thing? Oh boy. They're messing around. Please heal us now. We're ready. We really need to get rid of them. Devastating, huh? Okay, hero, attack this one since you're mute. Rod for heal us again. Magic, Hatakin. Ice Lance. Flash Blade. Wanna take out these fire guys. One down. Two down. Turn for the fireball. And three down, fireballs are gone. I'm not messing around with physical attacks anymore. Unless we have to. Just run over and slice them up. Who needs to talk when you're using a blade? Just slice them up. Stingy on experience. Good enough. Oh, it just goes around. Okay, and it meets up there. Okay. What's in here? Whoops. These cannon thug angel things are not that tough, so for the most part I am going to physically attack them. And Hero will just get rid of the fireball thing as his move. One-shotted. Oh boy. I remember those days when Lumina would get one-shotted like that. Still with us. 800 something points? Well, they're rather tough. Flesh plate, come on, man. That's insane. so I might have underestimated them a little bit. So 22 or 6 each, still 18, still cheaper to heal 3 of us individually, and it'll give us back more points to our total. Unfortunately, round 4 doesn't meet that. Yeah. Amina's actually okay. Jeez. He's blazing through mana here. Let's see. Magic. Health is all the way up. Flame, ice, and earth. Well, since we're working on ice, we're using ice here. Let's level up ice. Freeze trap became freeze claw. Oh. I didn't realize that was grayed out. Flame. Flame shot became flame bomb. So the bomb and the claw. Freeze Claw, okay. And Flame Bomb, okay. Now I recognize this area. We fall down into these? No, right? What's further this way? Oh, nothing. Oh no! This is gonna be bad. It's gonna be really bad. Lumina's gone already. Luckily we just saved, because I'm not sure if we're gonna survive this. At least he missed. Those two other angels still have to go. Gene and Leo are the only ones who can go. Okay, at least those other angels didn't go. I guess they're too busy flying in place or something. Hadaken and Flashblade's not gonna do it. It's Flashblade is no substitute for Postsword. I'll tell you that much. I mean, maybe. Maybe we'll get rid of it. Nope. This can be pretty bad. Gene's out. Ronfar is dead. And Gene's dead. The only conscious one of us is Leo. I don't think healing him is gonna do much, so we just do another flash blade so you can get rid of this guy anyway. Maybe Hero will wake up. Good. Still. Very iffy. Oh. Hero's gone. Now he is he ever. See if we can bring back Ronfar. Let's run for it. Oh my god. Seriously. Okay. Alright, was that an achievement? Anything this way now? Oh my god. At least it's not ambushed. And at least there's only two. I'm gonna start fast forwarding these, except for like the really bad battles, like the one you just saw. You guys might like laughing at me when stuff like that happens. Being ambushed with that kind of enemy is just no good. Oh, awesome! So we're at basically full strength. We have not been injured at all. That went well. Maybe we got the hang of it, or maybe we're just lucky. Level 4, I presume. We'll save here. Oh, dead end. Hold up. Resetting. So we can get a little bit farther. What's in here? Oh, a way up. Let me see what's in the other sections. You know, I think take out this guy. I really don't like the one-shotting us and putting us all to sleep like that. That's really annoying. I'll tell you that much. Oh, he's still kicking. That didn't take care of him. I'm actually surprised. At least we got rid of one of those things. Crap, see that? Oh, that's why I hate them. Now there's just Leo. Oh boy. Jean's still with us. She woke up. One on the bottom is the more damaged, I believe. I think would be most efficient by casting one Tranquil Litany And then just healing up whoever needs it, which is basically just Lamina. Kinda don't like her sitting at 201 points. It's not a lot at all. She didn't have a lot, but you know, if you need to. Okay, so this. Let's save here. I'm just basically going all the way around. You're kidding. Oh my, ambushed. Nice. Crap. Pretty freaking dangerous. Just attack them all. Don't forget to put a lot of attacks in before they get to go. Gotta take care of it. Alright. Alright, just for Leo. There's nothing in these little rooms, huh? Oh, that's a dead end. Okay. All the way back around. Couple more fights. Give him a silver light next time. Do I have to be pressing these things or something? No, right? Alright. Kind of a waste, Jeez, I need it again. Might as well, since silver lights replenish everything, I'm pretty sure. Top her off. I don't think Ruby has any more. I think all the characters are holding them now. Yep. Here was a bunch. Ta-da! See if I can level up any more magic. No. Oh, Earth we can do. Asteroid break became comet break. Now I should actually try this stuff out. Comet break. Alright. No info, unfortunately. There's our way up. What's over here? A room. A hallway. Yeah. Yeah, I'm gonna leave it for now. What's down here? This is where we came from. Alright, let's get out of here. After these messages. Okay, Jean and Hera need some healing on. Did I say Jean and Hero? I meant Jean and Leo. Up we go. Now I forget, is this level 4? Or 5? It's either 4 or 5. It's around here. Oh, way up? How about reset? We'll reset and go down and see what's over here. I'm finding these ways up pretty quickly. Oh! Dragon armor. Ooh. Glad I've been looking around. Alright. Attack power goes up by 8, and defense up by 10. Sweet. Downside is we don't have the revive magic as with the Phoenix Mail. Yeah, run for it. Heal yourself. Por favor. Done. Now, where's the way out again? That's the way we came from. Up here. Ah, didn't make it. I'm gonna leave Jean as her mana, however. I hate to use them. But karate is pretty important. I'll wait on Leo, or I'll just have him use physical attacks when he runs out. We'll see. See how that goes. I have no idea what we're up to now. As far as what level this is. So those were the fireballs that Hero was running from. It's a good thing he ran, because they're pretty tough for level 1, which he was at. Now we're able to take care of him. Let's say just Leo. Down here. Nothing. Back up. I don't know if we missed anything. Come on. Ugh. Thought we were gonna get stuck there. Okay, up to the next level already. I see the way down. Let me just see if there's any goodies. Well, that's down. Let's reset this way. Oh! Good thing. Dragon shield. I just wanted to reset, but we got goodies. Hope I didn't miss anything. Defense goes up 5 points. I don't think I can even give him anything, can I? Nope, he's full. Well, that's cool. This way. Yeah, we're good. Damn, we're good. There's a way up here, too. Just take a quick look. Nothing. Oh, wait. Oh, maybe. Okay, so remember, there's a way up here. Because we've got another way over here somewhere. Look at that. There's a chest down there. We were hardly damaged at all in that encounter, so let's continue on. I wonder if those stairs will bring us here. No. Is that where we came from? Is that where we came from? I'm not sure. About here. Ah. Oh, nope. Okay. Okay, let's continue. Is it up? Oh, I don't know if the stairs up or down, I forget. Alright, time to heal Amina. This is up, good, because we want to go up, I believe. I'm pretty sure. So. Oh! Oh, no, no, no. Okay, never mind. What about down here? Okay. Let's reset. Oh, we wanted to go up here. That's right. Down. Is this? Yes! Life bracelet. That's exactly what this does. Defense power plus 20 hit point recovery. Can we run if I can use that? Luck goes down, but defense goes up by 5. He doesn't use the magic swiper anyway. Swiper, no swiping. Okay, so that's that. Where else can we go? Out here? This way? Go up this way? Reset? Let's see what's in here. Well, we got it. The left dragon eye jewel. Remember this scene from the beginning, guys? Ha! Ruby says, we finally have the left dragon eye jewel. Now that we have the left dragon eye jewel, I wonder where the right one is. Nal told us, weren't you paying attention? Do you know Hero? Sweet. Definitely a game saver here. Hero, do you just get your kicks playing indie? You already got both the jewels. There's nothing left here for us to take. Where is that other dragon eye jewel? That's a good question. If you got that in the beginning of the game, why is the other jewel hidden away in the ice area that Noah was talking about? Now, what else are we looking for? That goes down. Is this where it came from? Oh, no, we got that chest. Handy equipment, though, for the next dungeon. Let's see what's in here. That goes up even more. Big open area. Oh. Oh, the doppelgangers. Okay. They're not as smart as us. We're gonna focus on one at a time. At least until one of them falls, and then we're gonna go just attack randomly. Are we gonna be tougher than the other doppelgangers we fought? Oh, he can't. He's out of magic. Never mind. Does he have the same... Do they have the same hit points and all that we do? This hero has more. Mina's gone already. Crap. That hero is still... What? You're kidding me. We've all been hitting that hero and he's still with us. You healed him, you bastard. Hate to say it, but we're gonna go without Lumina on this one. Because Ronfor needs to heal us. And we need to get rid of our first character. How strong is this hero? He's still standing. My god. Oh no. He flashbladed himself. Oops. Please fall. Oh, thank god. Now, Ronfor, heal us. Hit the same person, not random. We need to take out Jean next. Feels weird saying that. It's okay, they're not damaged very much. Still. Magic shield one on both of them, or just Lumina? Let's go up to Jean. Preemptively, yeah, tranquil. At the very least, Leo needs to be healed as well. boy. He's out. Run for us, too slow, man. Crap. We gotta take out Gene next. I mean, after Gene, Run for. Stop this healing crap. I don't approve. Doesn't look like he's gonna heal this round, though, so. Close sword. This is interesting. I had no idea we were gonna go across boss doppelgangers. Tranquil again. Once we take out the Gene, I'm gonna bring back one of them. Hope this does it. Nope. Damn. Oh, nice. Yeah, we need this. Gene. She takes us down. Before she gets healed. Oh boy. Retaliating really nicely. Oh no. All Amina does is doing is casting magic shield over and over. Tranquil again. Yeah, this Gene. Uh-oh. Oh no. Shh. Yeah, I caught myself. Oh my god. What a waste. What level are these guys? Oh no. Revive magic for hero. Gene, use a Dover Knot on Ronfar. Still, it's gonna be tough. Oh no. Oh. Ugh. And of course now, wasted turn. No good. God, it's swiping. Alright, she doesn't have something that can bring him back. Oh wait, revive the magic. Revive magic. Revive this guy, if we can. Not betting on it. He might be brought back just to die. Oh, there goes Jean. And this might take care of Nero. You do that magic swipe, and that's okay. I could have him bring someone back, but he's only gonna die, so let's take it over now. Or not. Right. Interesting. Thanks for watching, guys. See you next time, and we destroy these guys, because I'm not too pleased. See you next time, and a bang bang boogie, and don't stop the boogie.